Get ready. Codebreaker Challenge 2024 is kicking off. I'm General Tim Hawk. Here with me is Ben Marks, one of our 2024 Codebreaker Challenge team members.
This year's challenge is to discover and stop advanced persistent threats from nation-states that are targeting our defense industrial base contractors. Your mission is to stop them from infiltrating and sabotaging U.S. military operations. You'll complete a series of challenges designed to showcase the technical problems and analysis performed daily at the National Security Agency.
From its launch in 2013, the Codebreaker Challenge has grown immensely to over 5,000 participants nationwide at more than 450 academic institutions. Anyone attending a U.S.-based academic institution is encouraged to register, and this includes faculty. Students, you have the opportunity to earn awards for yourself and also your school. I challenge you to sign up and invite your peers as well. Cybersecurity is critical for keeping our nation safe, and the number of opportunities available for skilled professionals like yourself are rapidly growing. If you like the Codebreaker Challenge, you're going to really like working with us. I encourage you to explore the many student programs and career opportunities that NSA has to offer on intelligencecareers.gov/NSA.
Good luck to you all.
We're looking forward to seeing your work. We hope you enjoy the challenge.